I'll be showing you iMovie on an iPhone, but there's heaps of similar apps if you're on Android. 1 to 4 minutes is a nice length to aim for when editing your harvest video. I reckon 1.5 minutes is the sweet spot. Okay, so once you've opened iMovie, it's gonna look like this. You want to press the big plus button to create a new project. Select the movie option. Once you have that selected, and you're in your media organizing window, you want to select the footage that you're going to use. I've got all my shots lined up just here. Then you want to click the create movie option. It's going to load all of your shots side by side next to each other. At this stage, you actually do have something that you can use, but with a little bit of editing, we can make it a whole lot better and more engaging. The first thing I like to do is go through and remove all of the default transitions. To remove the default transitions, you want to click this little icon between the clips, and once you have that selected, you just want to select the none option instead of the dissolve option. Again, it's just a personal preference, but it's something that I like to do first up. So the next step in the process is to adjust the length of each clip so that it creates a more engaging edit. So to trim the length of your clips, you want to click the clip you want to trim, and right at the edge of each clip is the ability to click and drag the handles of the clip to make it smaller. Okay, so once you've done that, your edit should be pretty much ready to go. I personally think that this video here needs a little bit more work, but for instructional purposes, I'm just going to show you how to export it. To do that, you want to press the Done button in the top left-hand corner. Then once you're in this window, you want to press the arrow and the little box symbol to export. Once you've done that, you have two options. The first is to export it straight to YouTube, and the second is to save the video to your camera roll. Right now I'm going to show you how to save to the camera roll. You want to select the quality option, HD 1080p. So to upload directly to YouTube, scroll across until you find the YouTube app. Important thing is to click the HD 1080p option, make it public, not private, and share.